Stunning or fabulous? What do you think? Well, we are moving forward in time here now, and so, let me get out my glasses. We're going to have to do
it. I got it.
All right.
Okay.
The nominees for the 1996 Tonys are Best Musical are Swinging on a Star by composers and lyricists Jimmy Van Heusen, Errol Garner, and Johnny Burke. And, wait a minute here.
Wait.
I do have one. The crowd is much bigger than I thought. All right. And also we have Chronicle of a Death, foretold by composer Bob Telson and lyricist Graciela Daniel, Michael John Lacusa, and Jim Lewis. Rent by composer and lyricist Jonathan Larson. And Bring In the Noise, Bring In the Funk by composers, guess where this goes? Daryl Waters, Zane Mark, Andrew Quesnay, and lyricist Reggie Gaines and George D. Wolfe. May I have the envelope, please, Aaron? And the winner of the 1996 Tony is... Here it is. Rent.
Song about Bohème. The characters are celebrating the bohemian lifestyle they've all come to know.